Alright, so I just caught the smallmouth. I look down his throat and I can see a furry tail down there. And I'm gonna grab the pliers here and... Oh, it's so hard to get out. Look at that. Oh. Look at that. That's a flying squirrel. That bass ate a flying squirrel. I have no idea what happened or how that got in the water. It's not even that big of a bass. That's like probably a 16-inch bass. I don't know if that squirrel fell in the water or was swimming across the river or what, but that's just so crazy.